Hello guys, me Car Santos at CapCarNFF, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Man. So, we're here at Talladega Superspeedway, and if you saw the last video, I was at Daytona in the next gen car, and I was running up front most of the day in top 5. And then, when I got in the back stretch, I just got collected in a big one. So, it's going to be the same thing here in this video. Arca car, so 50 laps. My goal here is just to make it to lap 25 or 26, so that way I get my iRacing participating credits, which is $10 per season, so for any new car or track that I want to buy during that time, I'll be able to purchase anything. So let's see. This is my qualifying lap. Won't mean much, but yeah, we'll just see how it goes. And I kind of like iRacing qualifying format. You do two laps. One is a throwaway, and then the other is run the bottom lane and just hope you get the pole. And most of the time, I'm starting in the front. Like, there's been instances I kept poles in Talladega or Daytona, but I had one, which was Thompson Speedway in Connecticut, and that's probably the only non-restrictor-plate pole that I've gotten in my iRacing career, so hopefully it just gives me some composure that, hey, there's a light at the end of the tunnel. I bought these tracks later in the season last year, and hopefully when I go to these tracks the second time, I'm probably get a good gauge on where my car setups have to be, so I'll be in the car setup feature a lot this season, so hopefully it'll give me some chances to improve my car setup and performance. So, yep, I got a 7th on the first lap. Let's see how I do to the starting line first. But it won't be long because, spoiler alert, third place. So, that's basically my commentary. So, this video clip's gonna be an hour long, but it's gonna be a rough one because my car's gonna be so slow. And I probably get lapped because, yeah, there's nobody that's running the same speed as me. But I was lucky that I found a drafting partner in one of the pit stops I made and then blended onto the track with them. And I ran 180, but it wasn't 190 and 200 like the other competitive cars. So I was able to stay in the pack, and before you know it, I got wrecked again, and it's just another devastating blow to my iRating, which I'm not concerned about. Which I get into the thousands or 2000s, but that probably take another year or two to develop my racecraft and my patience around the drivers I'm racing. So, to make it happen on that part, hope you all have a great day and peace out.
I understand.
go. Next time by. Line up on the inside. Closed. Pit road is closed.
Hey, whoever's revving, should I restart?
The estimated strength of the field is 700. 7. 7. It's competitive out there. Head down, stay sharp.
Not really when they're top, man. Dogs are taking some of the cover shit around them first lap and stack up the whole stuff by.
I just want to go fast.
You'll go fast.
And I'm way back here.
You guys got for the Super Bowl with you.
Tampa Bay Buccaneers.
Cowboys. That's a good one. I got Taylor Swift over the Cowboys. That's actually a really good thing. Yeah, I got Taylor Swift by 36 over the Browns. All I know is I don't want the Eagles to do.
You have 2 additional sets of tires during this race. Have a good race.
Maybe you can look at the Super Bowl.
San Francisco versus Baltimore. One of them was versus Baltimore.
I got Alabama with Alabama. Don't count the line. First play all the way through.
I get that.
Thank you.
break that I had before today. Family quote,
Like I said, I've come down from a splitter, so they race in like 2 and 3. They group up in like 2s and 3s on this track. Like, there would not be this many cautions. If you didn't have a buddy or two, you guys are just making laps in the back end.
If y'all get the lucky dog, at least let us know you're coming by and what size.
Preferably the high one.
Preferably the high one. I agree.
I got 8 minutes of repairs to sit through, so.
Can't let you know when there's a bunch of people talking over it, sorry.
Call the race. Sit and watch the race and call it. Someone did that one time. It was cool as hell.
If you want to be a daredevil and do go on the bottom, let us know. We'll go high.
By the way, I'm going to take 5 minutes. I lost my calendar in the spent all day playing that. Yeah, good. That's what's happening.
We can repair
motor. Someone get a caution going for being 11 and a half.
The engine will still have minor damage.
You got Bob.
Car 18 is now leading.
Hey, 20, you got a giant big moon sticker on your windshield over there?
This response is dangerous and inconvenient, but I do love Ted Newton.
Sorry for the slowdown, Mike. I'm just trying to get out of this dude's way. He's going to wreck somebody.
All good, buddy. Can't take us off. We're behind him. Whole pack of cars came up quick, though.
A little too quick for my liking.
Hey, I'd rather you clench your butthole than fucking all of us lose incident in the whole race.
Love an honest guy in this lifetime.
Hey, 20, just for a reference, you blinked out for a second, but you're good now.
Yeah, I've been having that problem most of the race. Thank you.
Good point.
That's it for it, man. You got a weather where you're at right now?
Okay, we are. Wow,
thank you.
I'm gonna race these guys as much as I can race. They got one bit somewhere. So I'm gonna let up a little bit. I'm gonna drop it. Oh, he's inside! Oh, here we go! Come on, you guys. Go around me. Keep it up in the group. Let me on. Let me on.
Come back in. Hey, can y'all hear me? Can y'all hear me? Yeah, I hear you.
28 has taken the lead.
I'm going to have traffic, but I'm going to ride with you guys.
There's the bullet I've seen before.
28 is definitely not doing very well up there, so... Well...
He's got handling damage. I've seen it hit the wall. He might not be safe any longer, Jim.
Y'all need to get a caution going, for real.
With all these loud traffic, you know, having their head up rest, we might get one.
Go say hi.
You guys ever heard of spin gate?
Whoa, Nelly! Your mama told you never to quit, and I love that. But hold on tight.
Mama didn't raise no bitch.
Then when do we quit?
Yes, you did. And anytime you want one.
Well, what? I went high. Would you rather be a state right in the fucking middle?
man, we're just giving you shit. You're good. Enjoy your evening.
My car only does 160. I got in a massive wreck earlier.
Man, that's when you meet 23, 28. It's going to give me a heart attack.
Go ahead, 42.
Great, 22. Not quick, or keep your iRating score higher and faster. I would technically do it after a big wreck, but I can quit for things like gain of momentum. So I'm trying to do it. Seriously, help me first stay on one last time. And that's it.
We can repair most of the damage. The engine will still have minor damage.
What happens if you leave optional repairs early? Does it only fix some of the stuff, or does it just cancel out everything you're sitting there waiting on?
Still leaves you damaged, but it does fix a little bit, enough for you to be able to drive your car anyway.
Yeah, pace car's in three.
Three, we're in contention.
Yes, sir, we are.
For the last 30 plus minutes. Don't tell me what fucking happened. We have a top speed of 160.
160 max accuracy. It's quite boring.
There's only four cars on the lead lap.
Wow.
Hi.
Don't think that way. Go out and win it.
Aren't you supposed to be retired?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Are you where you're supposed to be?
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have a Karlo 95, you all have a great day, and peace out.